Satan sat back and smiled as he looked at the earth, his dominion, and saw that it was good. The kingdom of lies had finally been established. Fear had driven out love and all was well. The here and now eradicated dream stuff had exiled wonder to the minds of fools. The poet stopped writing, the artist cowered in corners. The voices of dissent and reason were ridiculed and demonized. And all thoughts and words goose-stepped in harmony. Mercy had finally been outlawed. Guilt and shame soon followed, until all there was what we could see and hear. Tomorrow and yesterday were sent packing. Perspective and moderation soon followed them out the door. Lies were painstakingly woven into legends, and idols molded every 3 or 4 days to replace the ones we so quickly tired of. Dead men ruled the earth, obedient actors blindly taking orders from an invisible director who was simply a fable and no longer existed. Satan smiled and saw that it was good. In his brilliance, he had hidden truth in plain sight by making it too preposterous for anyone to believe. On that distant hillside, dusty shepherds wait. And on a distant hillside, a dusty shepherd awaits. And on a distant hillside, a dusty shepherd awaits with hands open, quietly weeping. Satan sat back and smiled and looked at the earth, his dominion, and saw that it was good. The kingdom of lies had finally been established. Fear had driven out love, and all was well. The here and now eradicated dream stuff had exiled wonder to the minds of fools. The poet stopped writing, and the artist cowered in corners. Voices of dissent and reason were ridiculed and demonized, and all thoughts and words goose-stepped in harmony. Mercy was outlawed, guilt and shame soon followed, until all there was what we could see and hear. Tomorrow and yesterday were sent packing, perspective and moderation soon followed them out the door. History was finally being written before time unfurled, and the programmers felt and thought for us. The aged were now just old, and the young were made to be old long before they were aged. In fact, they were killed as they were being born. Tears were not tolerated except in photo shoots and in parades when people with guns marched by. Lies were painstakingly woven into legends, and idols molded every 3 or 4 days to replace the ones we so quickly tired of. Dead men ruled the earth, obedient actors blindly taking orders from an invisible director who was simply a fable and no longer existed. Satan smiled and saw that it was good. In his brilliance, he had hidden truth in plain sight by making it too preposterous for anyone to believe. And on a distant hillside, a dusty shepherd awaits with hands open, quietly weeping. A poem by Alan Holmesy.